clearly the packaging is kind of... So you push down. It makes you believe that you push forward. Start underneath, work your way up to repairing blow dry foam. So it's like a heat protectant. As you can tell, I got that all over my face trying to do it. Now I might have broken the container. Doing it all over my hair. I'm gonna use my wet brush. Brush it through so it evenly distributes throughout all of my hair. And then I'm gonna use the Flash Me Quick Blow Dry. This is just a spray. Sexy Hairs, both these products today. Let's see how they work. Almost 5 minutes, and my hair is probably 70% dry. Maybe. No. Not right now. Wait till I'm done. No, wait till I am done. Okay, here. There. One squirt. You don't overdo it. So a little damp still. I'm gonna spray more of the fast blow dry in some of my damper areas, which is right here and through there. About 80% of it dry, I'm gonna clip it up in sections so that I can make sure I'm fully dry before I use any hot tools on my hair today. So I clipped up. Section's dry, so now I'm going to clip up just the top section, let the midsection out. Dry with all my thick hair in under 10 minutes using these two products. I love these products. They made it soft, not hard, smells good, and my hair dried fast, so now we can move on with my day. If you have any questions or tips on what you'd like to learn, just let me know and I'll start producing videos that'll help you, because I am a licensed cosmetologist in 2 states.